great cause. We're always on the lookout for powerful warriors.
No, you're not, liar.
Okay, then. Listen carefully. To maintain safety here, in Canton City, home to the Time Patrol, there are a few rules you must keep. First, firing a Kamehameha within city limits is prohibited. Time patrollers wishing to fly when not on duty are required to obtain a flying license. Please help keep Canton City safe by obeying its traffic laws. Lastly, any alteration of history is a grave offense. Our missions come with the risk of changing history. So you must exercise the utmost caution. Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did. Keeping these things in mind, please carry out your missions safely. For the sake of the world and its history,
we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol.
Hey, what's up, James? How you doing, man? Sorry if I've been offline the last couple days. It's been pretty rough. Rough couple days. Just exhausting. Thanksgiving, going out of town. Hardly any sleep. So I'm ready to stream for a few hours. I'm going to be on this for a couple hours, and then I'm jumping on No Man's Sky tonight. I'm going to hop on No Man's Sky and play that for a while. Yeah, did you have a good Thanksgiving? The multi-lobby. I'm gonna grab a water real quick. I still got a bunch of food left over that I need to chow down on. Yeah, it was good. It was good. I went to my dad's. I had to work the night before, so I got barely any sleep that night, and then I was pretty much up like around noon. And left out of here like at 1. It took me about hour 40 to get there. We had like a little lunch, and then he and my sister went out to go do some stuff, and then I slept, and I remember waking up, and I like didn't know what universe I was in. Oh boy, I didn't know what universe I was in, so So, I, like, could not keep my eyes open. And then they both came back, and I kind of started waking up, and I wanted to be out of there. At least by, like, 11 or 12. We actually didn't even start eating until, like, midnight. And then my dad and I talked for about, My dad and I talked for a long time. We talked for like 3 hours. So I didn't actually leave out of there until about maybe 2 in the morning. And then, it took me an hour, 30, hour 40 to get home, and I didn't go to sleep until like 5, and then, you know, yesterday I had to work, so, oh my gosh. And I almost wanted to stream last night. I was talking to this guy at work, and he was saying that he's been streaming on Twitch, and I was like, I kind of want to stream when I get home, and that didn't happen. I just sat down on the couch, watched some other streams, and then fell asleep. Okay, so what do we gotta do here? Oh, I'm getting chopped up! I'm getting chopped up! Oh! There's like a whole bunch of let's go check out some of these side stuff. I kind of want to see what these people are propositioning. There's like a bunch of them around, so I don't know what they want. Just talking about you. I got something I want to tell you, but keep it to yourself. Tawa's group is behind an appearance of large for some time. Looking deeper into those claims, but I've hit a rut. Large for some time for time. Would you? I can rely on you. Okay, I'll do that. I'll do what they want me to do. But wait a minute, like, why does it still want me to talk to them? Okay. Those rifts are those things over there. You see them like way out in the distance. Like that, that energy, those little energy orb things that are in that purple color. I don't really want to get into those just yet. I want to kind of focus on, getting the patrol quest. Getting the patrol quest down. Well, the offline patrol quest. I've been doing pretty good on the beginner ones, but those are just the beginner ones, you know. Just the beginners. But yeah, I'm gonna adjust the audio settings. Because I was playing some DBZ music while I was battling, and I went back and the audio settings were a little too high, like the sound effects were a little too high. So we'll try that and see how that goes. I guess I'll just have to experiment with it here and there. Cause the music was coming in just fine. It was just the sound effects were kind of overpowering.
Yes.
I want you to join me on my training today. Okay, we're gonna start off with a really cool theme. Yeah, I gotta hook it up to my Bluetooth, and y'all will be able to hear it. If anybody is a fan of past DBZ games, they used no, I don't want to scan. No, stop it. I think we're good though. Yeah, if anybody's fans of the past Dragon Ball Z games, they used They use this theme for Namek, and this is probably one of my favorite DBZ themes. I mean, it's awesome. I can play it on guitar too, because it's so cool.
It seems you're quite capable. You see, I've never played in all my life.
Indeed.
I want you to pay my debt. I will gain power. Power that no one could ever surpass.
Oh, shit. We opened up the wrong thing.
I demand you hit me harder. Good. Use all of your power.
Ah, Frieza, come on. Frieza, come on. Oh, we weren't fast enough. He's got to take it now. Oh, wait, we missed. Come on, Frieza, I wasn't ready for your attack. There we go. Okay, we'll try to find a longer battle next time. That battle wasn't long enough for that tune. Meow, 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 meow.
I'm about to start a special class.
No, Krillin. Krillin is starting a special class, Trunks. Shut up. Shut up, Trunks. Shut up, Trunks. So some of these battles, you get to the point, I think, where they're just basically for points. Because I'm pretty sure I have faced him. I have faced him on that level. But it doesn't give you it doesn't give you anything else. And then like with Guru's house is being attacked right now, so we need to go check in on Guru. We'll go ahead and fast travel there. Guru's house. Yo, what up, Nail? They've come for the Dragon Balls again. So what are your plans for this weekend, James? What are you getting yourself into?
Kill them all! Don't let a single one get away!
We'll kill Dodoria first.
If they hit the dragon, there'll be no stopping them. Please, keep them safe.
You'll save our planet from evil! I beg of you!
Countered. Come on, Dodoria. I thought you were better than that. Okay, he's done. So let's go for the first Dragon Ball here. Come on, guys. I ain't got time for this. There it is. He's locked on to me right now. Where is it? There it is. Hold on. Whoop. Nope. Son of a bitch. It's about time I kill you. See ya.
Grand Elder Guru is the rightful ruler of Nen. I won't let them take it.
Dang it. Where's this other Dragon Ball? He doesn't have it, does he? I don't know if he has it or not. No, I see it. Dang it, it's gotta be like in such a weird spot. Get it! There we go. Nothing really. Haven't been feeling good. Yeah, everybody's getting to that point. I'm hoping I don't catch it. It's that time of the year, though. Oh, hey, come on now. Okay, he done for. Nail is getting his butt kicked. Okay, where's that other dragon? There it is. Wow, Nail is about to die. Oh my gosh. Nail, what are you doing? Maybe we had to clear all the enemies first. Oh well. We're gonna descend upon with the Nimbus Cloud. I mean, the whole point of the Nimbus Cloud is to be able to take it in the air. I'm kinda surprised that you can't do that with this thing. Hey, get out of my way, get out of my way, come on now. I'm trying to go fast. Hey, you gave me some candy, thanks, hot chick. Okay, we're probably gonna get into some parallel quests now. Hello, is anybody here? Hey, we need help. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh wait, this is online. I don't want to do online yet. We're going for the medals.
Greetings.
Let's trade. Wait a minute. Oh, I didn't even look at the description. I don't even know who we're facing. And you know, of course.
Well, why not?
We're going to use very powerful characters, so we can just like run through these beginner ones first. Because you know, it's been pretty smooth these first like 20 or so parallel quests, but once we get into like 60, 70, 80, it's not going to be easy. It's going to be pretty difficult.
I'll be here cheering you on. Oh, don't glare at me like that.
See, even these guys are tough. Oh no! What do we do? We're losing!
That attack was quite good. I'm impressed.
Look out! I mean, there's still some stuff I just don't know how to get out of.
Mom, you sure you want to fight like that?
There, how do you like it? I can do that kind of thing, too.
That's the spirit.
Uh-oh, somebody else locked on to me. Come on, guys! I need help! See, these three characters are so tough because they have the ability to possibly drop a Dragon Ball. So that's why it can be tough going up against these guys. I mean, the difficulty of the parallel quest isn't that hard. It's just that these guys have the potential to drop a Dragon Ball, and they're not gonna be easy. Oh shit! What's he doing? We don't even know what he's doing. Oh shit! It's a spirit bomb. Ah! Here, take this. Take my evil spirit bomb. Oh, see, he blocked it somehow. He blocked it again, you son of a bitch! Okay, let's not get hit by this shit. Look out! At least it doesn't track. The track we'd probably be done for. Oh, see, I hate it when they do that.
That's it!
There we go.
Splendid.
We obviously didn't get it. Oh, wait, there's still one left. He's almost dead, though. It'll tell you you got key item when you got the Dragon Ball. There we go. So now all we gotta do is finish. All we gotta do is finish, and we got the Dragon Ball.
I will end this in an instant.
Oh no, Vegeta, why you gotta do that?
Oh, looks like you can manage.
Oh, come on,
well.
Mollus, you missed.
I'll test my new move on you. Damn it! Whatever already! Vegeta. You are rather gifted in battle.
Oh, wait, no, he's still alive. Uh-oh, new enemy.
I get to fight with Father? I'm starting to get nervous here.
Get all the nervous that you can, Trunks, because you ain't going to be able to defeat
us.
Come on!
This is pathetic!
Come on, guys, I had him.
That destruction was delicious.
Okay, onward to the next destination. Wait, did it tell us to go back to the sky? Because we just came from the sky. Okay, here we go. Who wants to fight? Who wants to fight?
Hey! You must be the warrior that Gohan said was going to train with us.
Oh, wow, really?
Is that right?
I guess so.
So strong!
That was surprising.
Hi, hi,
pretty good.
Hi,
let's get this started.
But I'm not going to let you win this.
Ah!
Won't work on me.
on, Goku!
Okay.
Uh-oh.
I'll do my best!
What was that, Gohan? Did you just, like, power up maximum?
I have to end this battle!
Oh, come on, Gohan! We weren't ready for that! Darn.
I'm telling you to stop. Please.
No, we're gonna keep on fighting, Gohan, whether you like it or not. Oh, we missed. Come on, Gohan, we weren't ready for that. Okay, Beerus, y'all interrupted me.
I'm sorry.
We are heading into the final stage of the battle. Onward, Cummings, look out.
I won't go easy on you.
Yo, yo, Yama Chama.
Get out of my sight before I force you to.
Okay, Yama. Okay.
I don't know who you are, but that's some confidence you have.
We missed. We were too late.
I'm not really sure I should fight the God of Destruction.
Never mind that. Just come at me.
Come on, Yama Chama.
That was close. I thought it was done for.
I was gonna say, he's not even locked on to us.
I can't keep up in this battle.
Oh, whoa! Got me on a neck breaker right there.
What the hell?
Oh no, we hit the wrong button. I hate that move. That move sucks so much. And those two are like dead.
I can still do this. I train just as hard.
You're in the way, so stay down.
I'm kind of torn up. So no problem with that.
Uh-oh, Weez is down.
I'm sorry. Was I knocked out?
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
Piccolo, what's ready?
Not bad. But the battle has just begun.
We're not going to be able to revive in time. Woo! Piccolo!
Took too much damage.
Piccolo's done. Now we just gotta get Tien off our back. Tien, leave me alone. I don't want nothing what you got. See you later, Tien. There, he's back up. Where's Beerus at? There he is. Reviving. There, y'all should be good now.
Pathetic.
We're back in action.
I can't believe I'm being pressured. But
It's not like I'll give up yet.
Oh, you just gave up. Yeah, that was terrible. That was terrible. We got the Dragon Ball though, I think. But we didn't get an ultimate finish.
You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Yeah, there it is, right there. We'll go for the Dragon Ball. Well, we're not going to go for the Dragon Ball this time. The Dragon Ball kind of slowed us down, so I'll head on in and do the, at least go for an S. Go for an S ranking this time.
Greetings.
S or higher. S or higher, that's our goal. So no playing around this time. I will kill you someday! Ultra Super Saiyan Broly.
Let's get this going!
Okay. Yeah, so the Dragon Ball Super arc, Trunks arc just ended. Goku, Vegeta, and Trunks finally defeated Super Fusioned Zamasu. So it's gonna be interesting to see where they take the next arc into. I hear that the Dragon Ball Super character Hit is gonna come back. So that's gonna be interesting to see how that plays out.
Who wants to die?
Okay, we won't be wasting our time with those guys yet. Because I think that we have to beat all these enemies within a certain time limit in order to at least get past one of those first,
Allow me to show you the true power of a Saiyan Elite!
Come on, Vegeta, we weren't ready for that!
What happened? Oh, looks like you can manage. Very well. I'll test my new move on you.
Ooh, that was close.
I get to fight with Father? I'm starting to get nervous here.
You can fight.
Hey, two items. Let's pick them up. Little does Trunks know Vegeta's already down. Okay, we don't want to go to the sky. No, no sky, no sky. Okay, got me some there. Yeah, so it's going to be interesting to see where the next arc goes. I'm going to be kind of excited
to see
how it's going to turn out.
I'll show you my Wolf Bang fist!
Train with me. I don't know who you are, but some kind
of... Oh, no, Krillin's pushing us back.
But the battle has just begun.
Whatever you say. Oh, dang it, we did it again.
Not bad. What an attack.
Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
You should have anticipated it.
I never thought I'd beat a guy like you.
How pitiful.
Not looking good here.
Too bad, Krillin.
I can't believe I'm being pressured. But it's not
Should
like I'll
be.
Give up yet.
Okay, nice job, Broly. Nice job, Broly. Hey, you won some fruit snacks. Well done.
Damn it. I'm no match here.
Okay, who's left? Anybody? Are we all done? Alright, alright. So now we are heading over to... Do we have to go back to the sky? We don't have to go back to the sky. Well, maybe we do. Okay. Okay. Just be sure to finish off those fruit snacks when you get an opportunity. Because, you know, with a bunch of fruit snacks just sitting around, you can't just let those things go to waste. I know you gotta eat them sooner or later. Sooner or later, it's gotta happen, whether you feel like it's gotta happen or not. Okay, who's the enemy here?
Hey! You must be the warrior that Gohan said was going to train with us!
Is that right?
Strong! What work on me?
Goku! Get back here.
Wow! What power!
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Oh, wait, we totally missed. Hold on. Hey, no, I don't want to go over there. I'll go haunt someone now.
Protect everyone in Dad's place.
Okay, maybe we should beat Goku first. I don't know. We might want to try to...
Never mind.
Because I think the trick might be to try to trigger Gohan to go Super Saiyan 2, but I'm not 100% positive.
Now you've done it.
Last time we beat Goku before Gohan, so I don't know. I don't know how it's gonna work. Come on, Mollusk, he ain't over there.
Is that it? I can still go for more.
Yes, we know, Goku. You're so powerful, so strong. But I think the trick here is to beat this in less than 5 minutes, and it's been 5 minutes right now, so it's probably not gonna happen. Mollusk! Nobody's over there!
Not good. Didn't think I'd be pushed this much.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get it unless we beat it within that 5 minute unless we beat it within that 5 minute time frame, and we either kill Goku first or something. I don't know. We gotta finish Goku first, so we just gotta be quicker. Okay, we'll try it one more time. If not, we'll just try it again another time. Yeah, because it has win conditions, which means if we can figure out one of those question marks, then the battle will have something. Something will go a little further. And it'll probably give us the opportunity to do an ultimate finish, which will give us a better ranking. So I'll try it one more time. We'll see what happens.
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
I will show you the true power of a Saiyan.
Okay, guys. Okay, we know. You want to show off your powers. It's okay. We were close, though. I think we were, like 5 minutes and maybe less than 10 seconds. 5 minutes, 10 seconds, something like that.
Just stay put and watch. I'll take care of this myself.
So we got to get to these spots, like, real quick. I don't even know if I want to do this one first. I probably don't even want to do this one first. But we went here, so we'll see what happens.
A Namekian, huh? Still, you're no match for me.
Wait, how did he get that off?
What happened? Oh, looks like you can manage.
Hey.
Very well. I'll test my new move on you.
There we go. Trunks isn't even out yet, so...
I get to fight with Father? I'm starting to get nervous here.
Trunks, you're too late. He's dead already. Well, we let them fight that one out. What? Yeah, Kami's look out next.
I won't go easy on you.
Let me end. I don't think this is gonna work out. No. Nope.
Train with me. I don't know who you are, but that's some confidence you have.
We gotta take these guys out fast. We gotta take them out fast, because if we don't, we're just wasting more time.
Just watch. I'm not going down without a fight.
I don't think so, Picaro.
Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. There we go.
But
the real battle has just begun.
We're gonna be safe, and we're gonna stay back on
these
guys.
Not done yet. I can still fight. Let's be sure to win this.
How pathetic of me.
Okay, Krilla, here you go. See, Yamcha's already down. Good.
Yamcha must have had a bad feeling. That's why he went in my place.
There we go, okay. Back to the mountains. We got 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Less than 2 minutes now.
Hey! You must be the warrior that Gohan said was going to train with us.
No, Piccolo. Right? Oh my God, Mollusk.
So strong.
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Hopefully they stay busy off of us. Okay, Goku's getting pushed back pretty good. But he found us. Oh, how did we get out of that? Oh, that was lucky. So we got a minute to... Oh, shit.
Do my best.
We got a minute to defeat Gohan now.
You'll regret this.
Won't lose. Not just yet.
Mollus! Oh my God. He keeps missing everything. We're not gonna pull this off if he keeps missing all his shots.
Please. You can't beat me with that power.
Aw, dude. I can't do nothing. It's coming right down to it. It's coming right down to it, Gohan. I don't know if that's gonna do it though. Nope, it didn't. It's some other way. I don't know what it is. So we will we'll figure that one out later. Cause I don't know how we're gonna get that. I don't know how we're gonna get it. When Gohan like powers up, the way that they did that little cut part there where he like acted like he was gonna power up to Super Saiyan 2. I don't know. That one just might be by chance.
Greetings.
Because that's how it happens sometimes. I know there was a mission with Goku. It was against Goku, Krillin, Gohan, and I think Piccolo. And you had to kill Krillin before Goku. And then Goku might transform to Super Saiyan, but he didn't always do it. It was always a possibility that he would do it, but the possibility just never was there sometimes, and sometimes it wasn't, so. So it's like any one of those other battles. You just gotta grind it out to get what you want, basically. So we're not gonna take a lot of time on all of these. If I can't get it after like three or four tries, I'm just gonna move on. move on to the next battle. Na na na.
Just stay put and watch. I'll take care.
What'd you say, Vegeta? You got cut off. I didn't hear you. And you know, sometimes it comes down to even finishing these guys off with a certain move too. You know, to maybe like trigger an extra battle. Like if you're facing, for example, if you're facing Frieza versus Goku, in order to trigger like an extra like battle scene or whatnot, you have to finish Frieza off with one of Goku's like signature moves that he finishes him with in the actual series. Hey, I'm over here. What are you doing?
I suppose you're not just dead weight.
Uh-oh, look out! That's a rock, you can't shoot through that. Okay, never mind. See, I hate it when they do those moves over and over. It's like they knock you back, and then they knock you back again. There's like nothing you can do to get out of it. Back to the sky. Uh-oh. Guys, come on, you interrupted my combo. Okay, James. Gotcha. Okay, you're gonna die. Come on, man. We can't even get a damn fucking hit in. There we go. So there we triggered we basically triggered like another, like an extended period for, of the battle. So we have a higher chance of getting a higher ranking. Because we completed one of the hidden, objectives.
My precious babies. You're gonna pay for that.
Okay, Sal.
Yeah. they're useful.
Vegeta! Interrupted my combo,
not
man!
Bad. Not bad at all.
Is he the only one left now? Come on, Cell. When you're going up against two Super Saiyan Blues, what you got to do?
All right, that attack was fairly impressive. I'm beginning to think this might be a good battle.
And that sucks that our stamina just like gets wasted so fast. Now. We have no use but to fall onto the ground. After this, I'm unequipping that. I'm unequipping that stupid move.
I don't believe it. Even with all my perfect power, I should be able to beat you easily.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
And we only got an A ranking out of it. It's just about killing the enemies quicker. Need to be more powerful. See, about the only thing I can think of that we can, like, really boost up. Strike supers, Ki Blast supers. I would say basic attacks. Put it all the way up. I still really haven't customized too much yet either. See what's going on at the news board, though. Keep saying that there's new information. $11.25, $11.28. So is there a world tournament? There's a world tournament stuff going on right now. That's pretty cool. Oh, okay, yeah, that's interesting. So the next one will be on the 28th, which is next week. That's cool. My warrior is making his slow approach to the offline quest mode. He's determined. Willing to take out any evildoers in his wake. And as we approach the quest information capsule corp information, offline parallel quest information. He's thinking about all the people, all his family, and his friends that he is destined to protect until the end. All training aside, though, because the real battle is about to begin.
Greetings.
I tell you, we've been having a hard time with this one. This one's been tough. So yeah, clear under 5 minutes and defeat Cell and each Cell Jr. And yeah, that one was hard. It's only gonna get harder though. And I think at some point, oh, you know what? Before I do this, I'm changing my other ultimate move. We're not using that crap Majin Buu blow move anymore, because that shit does not do anything. It does terrible damage and it has terrible range. Yo, what up, Skid?
What's up?
But I also feel that I haven't really found an outfit that really can suit this character, like, to its fullest. I don't know. Because this is just the normal outfit. If I had an outfit that boosted my other abilities, that would come in handy.
Welcome, friend.
Actually, I could sell
Welcome,
some stuff.
Friend.
I have a bunch of those Hercule badges I need to sell. Because that's basically what all those are for. Let me just go ahead and... Oh, I thought that was a Dragon Ball. I'm like, no, I'm not selling no Dragon Balls. Forget that. No, we don't have those equipped. Here it is. Yeah, see, we can see these are all for selling purposes, basically. We're gonna sell them all. Yeah, look at that. That's good right there. And we have how many of these? I mean, we have 246 of these medals. We can buy any of these super souls. Going into reading about that stuff, too. Okay, let's look at the skill shop.
We have nice new items in stock.
I almost want to buy this. The 20 times Kamehameha. And be healed. Oh, the Soul Punisher. Serious bomb. I want to buy the 20 times KO Kamehameha. Ultra Fighting Bomber! Yeah, let's buy this. We're gonna buy that. And we're gonna equip it. That shit sucks. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, we don't even have a Super Soul equipped either. Veku! Boost score game. Oh, when stamina is maxed out, activates health auto recovery. I think if you mix this one with another one. Oh gosh, I can't remember what you'd get. Let's equip this one for now. I kinda do want to change my outfit though. Just depends on what we're willing to kind of sacrifice. I feel like I haven't really found a suit that I want to be comfortable with, so I'm just going to stick with this one for now. Okay, we shall get back to the battles. Hello, anybody there? I need assistance. I need customer support. Hey, all you working back there, get up here. Hey, hi. Earth in danger. Gohan in his tracksuit. How come Krillin doesn't have his hair? That doesn't make any sense to me. They have the Boo Saga and all that in here, and that is not even a costume for Krillin. That's just kind of weird. I don't know. I mean, there are just like some things they left out where it's like, okay, they should not have left that stuff out. Yeah, my chama. Raditz. Nappa! I didn't know he could use Trunks and Vegeta. That's funny. I don't have him unlocked with Goku yet, though. Good one. Evil one. Pure one. Jacob! Super Saiyan 2. That's my father's Gallic God.
I'll protect the future.
And we got future trunks on our side.
Let's join forces.
No.
What happened? Food.
This is getting annoying.
How many Vegetas are out here?
What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
Piccolo! Oh, somebody's defeated.
Wow, that's amazing.
Now then, I'll play with you a little.
I found a planet we can sell for a lot of money. Let's go there afterwards.
That's a great idea. Now let's take out the trash here first.
Uh-oh, Vegeta's waking back up.
This is Super Vegeta! Who are you? I won't let you get away with this!
Come on, Nappa. I thought you were gonna clean up the trash. Looks like we cleaned you up. Uh-oh, look out.
Darn it! This can't be! Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant! This has got to be a joke! I'm being pressured!
Damn it! He didn't like that at all, did he? Hopefully this 20 times Kaioken comes in handy.
Again, I'm a bit tired of killing Nameks already.
Uh-oh. He's done for. Frieza, you're next.
Why do you have so much power?
Because we trained for decades.
I haven't exercised this much in a while. Now let's finish this.
Sure, whatever you say, Frieza.
I don't believe it. This is a nightmare.
I think they're blocking this Kaioken Kamehameha. It's not working. I don't feel that it's working.
Die, Frieza, lost.
I'll be cutting in now.
Okay, Captain, get you.
I like you. You better not get cocky.
Uh-oh.
I'll slap that proud face of yours. Ginyu Force, Captain Ginyu! Let's go!
Frieza, I'm so sorry!
It seems to me this will be the last time I see your stupid dance. Farewell.
Uh-oh. Frieza's parting ways. That's a corporation. I am neither Kami nor Piccolo. I am the Namek who has long since forgotten his name.
My true powers will have you cowering in fear like a little baby.
Wait, what'd you say, Sal?
Not
I didn't
bad.
Hear that.
Not bad at all.
Damn it!
Kiki! I'm here again!
Not these little bitches. Cell's gonna get back up. Okay, Trunks has got it. These guys aren't interested in me. Come on now. Cell? Okay, there he is. He's getting up.
Hurry it up. This is just irritating.
I'll be happy to show you my full power.
Shit, that better not hit us.
Why do you have so much power? I don't believe it. This is a nightmare.
No, this is impossible. My perfect form should be invincible. I can't stand losing like this.
Bye, Vegeta.
Oh, come on. This is pathetic.
How did we do?
Awesome.
Okay, that's a little better than last time, I guess.
No way I can match that.
The Death Psycho Bomb. Everybody's over here today. I'm not getting you, Volts. Crush him all! So that was defeat all enemies, defeat all revived enemies. Those were pretty simple. Na 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 na. Thank you.
Who's my target?
Goku.
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God!
Out of my way.
What's happening over here, Goku?
Hello.
Wait, what? This isn't Goku? Okay. Dang it, Goku. If we get a decent rating for this, I'll go ahead and I'll face these guys for that Dragon Ball.
I didn't expect such a high power level out of you.
Oh, we got pushed back by somebody. What's wrong with her comb? Why is he glowing?
Not bad. Good. Pretty good. You're doing better than I thought.
Oh, he blocked it all. We witnessed it.
That attack was supposed to be nothing. Rikum, help me!
Hey, Burner! That joke isn't funny! You really lost?
Bye, Rikum! Wherever you went. We'll pick up some stuff real quick. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah.
It's time to play with you. Where the heck did he hide all of his crazy power? I let my guard down too much. How can I have so much difficulty against the likes of you?
Uh-oh. You about messed up there.
Damn it. How could I be having trouble against trash like...
This will be a battle like none other before. I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power.
He went Super Saiyan. Countered us.
Oh,
Good job, Mollus. He ain't even over there. Good job, Mollus. He ain't even over there again. Yeah, we definitely did not get nothing for that.
Not bad. Not
God,
bad.
That was terrible.
Good work.
We were doing too much punching back and forth. Like, literally, like, we were punching back and forth, like, the whole time. Some of these characters look kind of funny.
Greetings.
Yeah, we're doing a terrible job on this rank 4 stuff. Just think of trying to do these. Atomic Blast. Oh, that ain't gonna be hard. Man, I don't feel like that should have been as hard as it was. Go back to it in a moment. Yeah, if I just wasn't brawling so much with Captain Ginyu, I think we would have been okay. Would have definitely got a better rating than that.
Now, face me.
Wow, Goku can only go Super Saiyan in all of these. Let's go ahead and choose them and see what happens.
Let's do this!
So we can't let Cell die.
Well, I suppose it would be my turn. Wait, you can't be. You can't be.
Now this is an incredibly peculiar happening. Did you come to the wrong age, you unbelievable idiot?
Wait, can it be? The perfect form in the flesh. And the androids, they're already... What?
Yeah, that's right. After absorbing androids 17 and 18, I became the perfect specimen that you see before. Eat your androids and you might grow up.
Oh, that was
like
so
me.
Dumb. So dumb. That's what we get.
Amazing. It seems the good doctor's supercomputer was right after all. Yes. Absorbing you will transform me into a warrior of even greater perfection. It's almost impossible to imagine how much more perfect I could be.
Cell still hasn't really found out where I'm at.
A foolish final act!
Don't believe it. Even with all my perfect power, I should be able to beat you easily.
Charging up shots is almost impossible. They just end up getting you before you can even finish. That Kamehameha is almost useless. It really is almost useless. The enemy is never there. I wasn't paying attention.
You're finally moving like a warrior.
Heel, heel, heel. Who the hell are these guys? I thought, I mean, he ran away. Oh, couldn't do it. I figured this guy wasn't a mech yet. He looked it. Oh, we totally missed again. Threw him right down into the hole.
Hey, not bad.
Done. Uh-oh, super enemy approaching.
Spiked, then disappeared.
Ooh, Super Saiyan 2 Gohan.
Whatever the case, there's no way I'm letting you walk. I'll destroy you with my own two hands.
Yeah, he's got to be all over Cell, most likely.
This is my true power!
No, Gohan, this is my true power! Come on, Ballas, he ain't over there! See, using a charge-up shot for that, it's just not possible. It's not possible when they block, because the moment you start charging up, they're just going to attack
you. Powerful energy! I didn't think Gohan had this kind of power in him.
Dad, I'm coming!
Gohan! That was totally inappropriate!
Won't lose! Not just yet!
He's missing every time! This is what gets annoying about this shit. This is why I can't complete this in a timely manner. Every time I fire off these damn ultimate attacks, they're fucking miss. Oh my god, dude.
Really. Get in my way. Get a hold of yourself. This isn't a battle you can win easily.
Wow. What power?
Gohan's just too powerful.
Strong.
It's taking like 50 of us just to try to take him out.
Sorry.
That was tough.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
And somehow we got a Z. Somehow we got a Z. How? How? How'd that even happen? We didn't get no moves from it, though. Still, it's our first Z ranking a little bit. Look at this guy. Dr. Android. He's got all like the Kamehamehas. Yeah, let me look at something here real quick.
Change now.
Frieza's spaceship's almost completed. Majin Buu's at 48. Guru's only at 62. And Hercule's at 85. I haven't met with the other trainer, so that's one reason for that. Cell Games begin. See, this is a new one. This one was just added. Was it? I feel like it was. Yeah, see, 29, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we still have a 7 and an 8. Let me go back to this. Are these all unlocked? Looks like it. Looks like those are all unlocked too. So up to this point, we're just missing 37 and 38. Naked, 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 naked. Your door.
You'll be blinded by my golden new form.
Oh, well, let's see what you're made of.
None in the universe is my equal!
Boom, 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 boom.
Fight together. Hold me back and you'll regret it.
All right, come on! Looks like you're not bad.
Hercules probably got to run. He's either gonna run or we're gonna defeat him.
Think, Hercule.
Okay, Hercule.
How to get out of this corner.
You're done, Hercule.
Damn it!
Let's work together. Krillin, Yamcha.
I know. We're gonna show them what the martial artists of Earth can do.
I'll tell you one thing.
Okay, guys, you just stay over there.
There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals.
You're not bad. I was so close!
Yamcha! I'll avenge you.
This isn't good.
Get a hold of yourself.
Dian found us.
I'll treat your wounds later.
I trained so much and still... Damn it!
Tien, why you gotta be annoying?
Pathetic! Pretty strong. No, this just means I'm still weak.
New enemy approaches.
Damn it! What happened?
You know what? I remember how hard this battle was. In Xenoverse, this battle sucked. It was mostly Vegeta that was just tough to get around.
Fool! This is getting annoying.
Cause there was a certain way, I don't even remember. I don't really fully remember, but I know how tough this one was in Xenoverse.
What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
It's your turn, Gohan. Make things right. Restore peace to this world.
It was actually, I think it was getting Gohan to go Super Saiyan 2. I think that's what it was. So Gohan has to stay alive.
Please.
Gohan has to stay alive, and getting him to go Super Saiyan 2 was the hardest part about this.
What power?
And then he would just run all over us.
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
Oh, see, he's done already, so there's nothing we can do now.
I still have a lot to work on.
Keeping him alive is what we have to do.
I'll retrain you once this battle is over. Just rest there
but
for
he
now.
He had to be defeated so fast.
You can't be.
Saying sorry won't cut it now, fooler.
Cooler's getting his butt kicked, too. Goku, just stay over there. Guys, if you can occupy him over there, that'd be great.
That was surprising. Pretty good. Is that it? I can still go for more. Let's get this started.
He has found us.
So strong.
Yeah, we have to defeat them all before Gohan.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
We have to defeat them all before Gohan. That's the trick. Pretty sure that's the trick, because he has to transform to Super Saiyan 2.
Greetings.
Super Vegeta! Yamcha sword. I never knew Yamcha had a sword. Well, back in Dragon Ball, but I'm not too familiar with Dragon Ball, so that's probably why. I'll be honest, I still am really tired.
Thank you!
You're welcome, Gohan!
Reassuring to fight with you. Now, let's go.
Come on, Cell, stop running away.
My true powers will have you cowering in fear like a little baby. I have no use for this.
How could you say that to your own children?
I don't believe it. Even
damn
with all
Cell
my perfect
Jr.
power, I should be able to beat you easily.
Yeah, I guess this'll suffice as a warm-up.
Ooh, Cell has powered up to the ultimate power-up.
Hey, you did it!
Hey, the children are dead! Keep Cell occupied, guys. I'll just be back here shooting stuff.
So strong!
Uh-oh. Stay back, Cell. We don't want nothing. He's blocking it.
It's impossible. No. How could I lose? Even with all of this power?
Uh-oh. Oh no, now this Cell's getting up.
Huh?
myself that. It was no use, Sal. It's no use. That didn't do nothing. He blocked it. Oh, whoa, look at the lightning fast move. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, yo, I see it at your back, James. What's up? Ultimate finish.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
No moves for it, though. Just waiting for dinner? Aha, what you eating tonight? What's it gonna be? Oh, it's here. Okay, I got you.
Greetings.
I need help. I'm crowded in front of the line. Shining Slash. I'm gonna actually, well, dang. I kind of feel like I want to start playing with another character, but I want to get my character leveled up all the way first before I decide to do that. Yeah! Boo!
What's that? Where's that power coming
it's
from?
It's called the immense power of Ananabakayan!
Not bad. But the battle has just begun. Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
You should have known this, Piccolo. You trained me. Masenko! Kamehameha!
I'm telling you to stop! Please!
Oh, what's wrong, Gohan? You gotta go Super Saiyan 2?
I will protect everyone in Dad's place!
You're strong!
And the next portal opens into the next dimension.
A measly Namek is wanting to fight me.
That's right, vegetable.
What a letdown.
What happened?
I'm gonna catch up to you eventually, Vegeta. Come on now.
What a pain! Damn it! Don't think this is the end! Damn it!
Wasn't Piccolo!
A Super Saiyan!
Mollus, what the heck was that?
Almighty!
Where did that move come from? It must be the Super Soul. Has to be the Super Soul. That is crazy. I did not know he had a move like that. I don't really want to face him. I am going for the Z or the S ranks. So we'll do Dragon Balls later. Not right now.
My rage has awoken the warrior that lives in my heart.
What?
I'm Goku. And I am a Super Saiyan.
Woo! Nice one, Goku.
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Not bad. Not bad at all. To be honest, I didn't expect to enjoy this as much as I did.
Right. I feel the same. Is that it? I can still go for more.
So strong.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
That hurts a little.
Ooh, we got caught in that one.
All right, that attack was fairly impressive. I'm beginning to think this might be a good battle.
Damn it!
Damn it!
Damn it!
Oh, I shouldn't be losing here. He block them all? I think he blocked them all. What's he doing to him?
Lose against you? You've got to be kidding me.
Uh-oh, Super Saiyan 2 Gohan again.
No more fooling around now, my friend. It's time to end this little scrap.
Goku, are you gonna get up too? Oh, that hurt. Oh, he broke us. Not looking good for Mollus, people. Not looking good for Mollus. Boy, Gohan's getting in the way now. Now we can't use Angry Shao. We don't have enough stamina, I don't think.
Lose against you? You've got to be kidding me.
Again!
Won't work on me!
You're just dead, Gohan. Look at his ki compared to me. His ki is way too high.
Wow, Luke, what power! Luke. Stop! There's no sense in fighting anymore!
Really, Gohan? Okay, we're done. We're done, Gohan.
Sorry.
No use in fighting anymore, like you said.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
The Shining Slash. Yeah, I think our health got a little too low. Our health got a little too low to get that higher ranking, so I'm saying these are gonna be tough. These battles just really are gonna be tough. As we keep going.
Greetings.
And we cleared it though. The Future Warriors. Boom, 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 boom. Mollusk! I mean, does Trunks have to have his sword every single time in, like, every one of these? Because he did not have his sword at this point. This is what I don't understand. Why have his sword for this kind of character? This character, yes. Maybe this character, yes. But not this character. When he had this Saiyan armor, his sword was already done for. That's why I think it's kind of weird. I've never understood that.
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. And how about you, Future Trunks? You ready?
No more warming up. This is the real deal.
Woo! Yeah!
Though it's our first time meeting, I can sense that you have an incredible power. What do you say? Would you like to spar? I want to become stronger. I need to.
I can't believe it. How did we miss a fighter like that?
One who could measure up to Gohan.
Who's he talking about?
See, someone hasn't been slacking with the training.
This guy's no joke.
What a powerful attack! It's more than I expected! So strong!
Uh-oh. Why are these guys here? Come on,
are these
man!
People? Are they looking to spar too?
These random enemies that are just on their team. Gohan's not holding back either. He's going all out. We need to be careful because we have no stamina. He'll break us. Oh, Mollusk. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
It's curtains at this rate. Damn it! This isn't how it was supposed to go!
He's gotta take this now.
I have to.
Too much brawling back and forth between me and him. How big his feet are.
Wow, that's amazing. Damn it. Can't I change the future?
And Trunks is still alive too. That should do it.
It's no use.
Oh, Trunks is getting back up.
I have to get serious. It's no use. These guys are intense. Gonna have to get serious.
You ain't throwing my teammate. Yeah, yes, dead Trunks. Whoa, what happened there?
Leave this to me.
Surprised he let us get off the full combo too. Oh, come on. I'll see now. This should have already ended, but they're just letting it ride out.
Whoa!
Still got a Z for it somehow.
It's like you don't have any limits.
Time to dismantle you androids. No super moves, though. Like, how are we gonna get these super moves, man? Look at this guy, almighty powerful and strong.
Greetings.
Burning attack! Yeah, we did not get the heart dome attack for that. We did get time to dismantle you androids. Let's see here. Key auto recovery when health is below 50 reduces damage from all attacks. That's pretty good. We'll try that one out. Door scatter. Haha, this is kind of cool. Let's do without an accessory. We'll see how it turns out. I really don't think we need one. I think we have one, right? Okay. We're gonna get our. That's what we're gonna start focusing on next. But strike supers. Strike supers we should really focus on too. I want to get key at least up to 50 if that's possible. We're at 67 now. So if we focus the rest of the time, let's focus on key and strike supers. But I want to see if I can get the key at least up to 50 if that's possible. Cause say 10 more levels, that's 40. That'll at least get us to 50, and we'll at least have some left for the strike supers. Cause key blasts are at pretty good pace.
Greetings.
Sixteen is awesome. I'm glad he's in the game, because he wasn't in the last one, even though he should have been. But I feel like Dragon Ball's problem is that they will... What they do is they'll do, like, say they do another sequel of Xenoverse, which they're probably going to do because this one did well, sale-wise and commercial-wise. more along the lines, I think, of also user ratings, because it did pretty well Metacritic. Metacritics gave this pretty good ratings. The users gave it like an 8 or higher, something like that. Let me look real quick. Oh wow, they won in OT. Yeah, it was close. So freaking close. But it took two overtimes for that to happen. I like how close the game was, though. I like how close the game was. That's it. I'm glad that it wasn't a complete freaking blowout like some people were probably predicting. And it went into two overtimes. I mean, come on. Two overtimes. And then it looks like it came down to either a touchdown or it came down to an extra point. But now Ohio State people are just going to be having big heads like they usually do. And I live in Ohio.
Let's go! I will show you the true power of a Saiyan!
Okay, Vegeta. Show us the awa. Defeat Gohan!
Just stay put and watch. I'll take care of this myself.
Hey, this isn't Gohan. I'm coming, Krillin. Who is getting me right now?
What happened to your face, kid? You trying to copy my look?
I always enjoyed our talks. Missed you, Yamcha. Let me see just how strong you are. Come on, let's go. Let's work together. Krillin, Yamcha.
I know.
Nah, these guys are being annoying.
We're gonna show them what the martial artists of Earth can do.
I'll tell you one thing. There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals.
Oh, we were too late.
It was close. I thought it was done for.
What an attack.
I can still do this.
There we go.
I trained just as hard.
Ah, Tien.
Power. If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
Oh shit, get out of there!
Damn it. I can't keep up in this battle.
Tien is fucking owning me. I can't do anything against him. None of my super attacks are working. Nothing is working against him.
Pretty strong. No. This just means I'm
And they're
still
all
weak.
Missing. Gosh.
Krillin!
Oh no. That bad feeling came true.
Well, Yamachama, you're the only one left. Wait a minute, he's still here, isn't he? Yo, yo, what up, 17? Wait, what'd you say? Okay, that's the way it's gonna be, 17. Wow, these guys are everywhere. No wonder they're so tough, level 80. Here's Android 18. See what she has to say. Nothing.
I won't go easy on you.
Come and get me.
What happened? What the pain? What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
That's Piccolo's taking us now.
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
Whoa, what
so
the hell?
See you,
Welcome back to boot camp, kid. Now let's train. Come on.
Damn it! Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be almighty?
Not in these days, man. Not in these days.
Pull out before you get yourself killed.
Gosh, getting owned.
This opponent is it so ordinary?
Ahead, Gohan. Yay, a supporter.
Gohan. So you are alive.
I'm not going to let you get away. I'll destroy you with all I've got.
Let's enjoy this slowly, or else we'll run out of fun things to do.
Guys we just love doing meaningless things, don't they? Why can't we just hurry?
Gosh, we had no choice but to have to take that. Dang, that was pretty sweet, though. Oh my gosh, he's annihilating us. No, you're not. How did that not help? How'd that not hit me? Man, some of these moves just don't connect. Somebody's getting up.
This is the end for you both. I'll finish you off.
What? You're still alive, Trunks? I have to hand it to you. You're a genius at looking like an idiot.
Oh my god.
He's starting to bother me.
We'll lose something to play with, but sure, why not? Go ahead, 18.
Oh, Android 18 is getting pushed back real quick. We've got to take him out before he takes her out. Come on, man.
Where are you looking? I don't think so.
Not man. Bad.
That was close. That was close. She was almost done for.
Your training's really paying off.
That was terrible.
Keep at it.
That was so bad.
Welcome, friend.
Nah, skill shop. I don't need skill shop. Not clothing. Wait a minute. Do I want skill shop? I want item shop.
Welcome, friend.
Buy 10 of them.
Welcome, friend.
I guess that's okay for now.
Greetings.
Yeah, that was tough. Clear with Android 17 and 18 surviving, and then we have to defeat Trunks. Okay. Both 17 and 18 are defeated. Yeah, but when they're defeated, they don't come back either. Thank you. We'll try this one. This will be our last one for a little bit, and then I'm going to take a break for a while.
I'm gonna send you to Otherworld.
Excellent. I can't wait. You'll make the perfect lab rat for me to test my powers.
Yeah, we'll see about that sale.
Your power has managed to intrigue me. Which means I'm really going to enjoy making it my own. What are
you
looking at?
You had to go that far away? Oh, Kamehameha for you. I don't get this move. Why does it not,
No! Not like this! Perfection! If only!
Material out of.
I really don't understand your kind. Why do you fight when you can't win? I know. Let's use them to play a game. It'd be good to kill some time.
Let's just finish them off. I hate being inconvenienced.
Oh, that was perfect timing.
What a surprise. You're not bad at all. Not bad at all. But don't get carried away. What's going on? How can someone like this exist?
Still alive. On 6 day.
Huh. You're not so bad.
It's over.
Damage sustained. System still functioning.
No, other way, Mollus.
This power of yours, it was not in my analysis. A strong opponent indeed, my analysis was insufficient.
There we go.
You little idiots are going to need to be taught a lesson.
Now then, let's play a little game.
Of course they get back up.
You do know that I'm not serious at all, right?
Yes, I know.
If you want to run, then run.
Oh my god,
we're not
interested in fighting
the coward.
You got anything to say, 16? This ain't gonna work.
Oh, you're not bad.
You look like Pickle. Are you a Namekian as well? What? How?
Ah, shit, we're done. We're done.
What's that for?
Take your planet with you.
Oh, that was close.
All right, that attack was fairly impressive. I'm beginning to think this might be a good battle.
Oh, I did it in time. What happened?
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
He ain't out there.
Beat it and take your planet with you.
Oh, we got no stamina.
No, no, this isn't possible.
Right in his face.
My perfect form should be invincible. I can't stand losing like this.
No way. How can you defeat 18?
Because we just did 17. What are you gonna do about it? What the?
Oh,
I wish we could take these buildings down.
Me lose to a dated bucket of bolts?
You are heavily damaged. Please use discretion. Uh-oh.
Kid Boo's about to go down. Sixteen is done.
Nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Okay, I think that's gonna be it for right now. I'm still pretty tired. I'm ready to get something to eat, and then I'm gonna be back again. I may not even do No Man's Sky tonight. I'm having a lot of fun with DBXV, so I may stick here with Dragon Ball when I come back, but I'll make that decision in time. In time. For now, I will be heading out, though. Let me see who else is on right now. Light and Magic, so I will be back on Dragon Ball probably later to see them. Probably gonna keep doing it, so that'll be it for now. Goodbye, everybody, and you'll see me back on in a few hours.